I'm pretty proud that the Indian designers are doing so well. The design scene's awesome. And one of the people, one of the pioneers of the Indian design scene is... one of the pioneers of the Indian design scene is Rohit Bal. So I'm here for Gudda's show. And I'm sure he's going to rock it.
Well, in many respects, fashion has to be a pure combination of style and confidence and comfort. Because if you're not stylish and you're not confident and you're not comfortable, then there's really no point wearing something.
But why does... The hustle here, the hustle there. New York City is the place where they said, hey, babe, take a walk on the wild side. They said, hey, Joe, take a walk on the wild side.
Well, not always. I don't really know who the showstopper is tonight, and I think that, you know, people have different ways of portraying, you know, different styles, and if they think that someone's fantastic as a showstopper for them, they go and do it. But we don't hijack fashion.
I mean, Gudda is great. I mean, he's, you know, I started my career modeling for him. So yes, it's wonderful always to see his shows.
Every time, just like the last, on the ship, tied to the mast, two distant hands, takes both my hands, never a frown.
मैं गुड्डा के कपड़े पहनता हूँ, रोहित बाल के कपड़े पहनता हूँ, तो मैं कभी सोचता नहीं हूँ, क्योंकि वो अच्छे ही लगते हैं और क्योंकि उनकी सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल जो भी है वो हमेशा अच्छी रहती है. और आई थिंक इफ देयर इज एनीबॉडी हु इज रियली एन इंटरनेशनल डिज़ाइनर फ्रॉम इंडिया, इट्स दिस मैन.
मैं रोहित बाल, गुड्डा मेरा दोस्त है काफ़ी सालों से, और फैशन जब मैं फिल्म बनाया था उनका भी काफ़ी योगदान था. और मुझे बात की खुशी है कि गुड्डा हमेशा है, आज उनकी तबीयत इतने बुरे टाइम से वो गए थे बीच में और आज उनकी तबीयत ठीक है, ही बैक इन एक्शन. मेरे ख्याल से वन ऑफ द बेस्ट डिज़ाइनर ऑफ द कंट्री एंड वेरी प्राउड टू बी इज अ सच अ लवली फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन.
What am I to do?